Maman, combien? Il doit aller à la colonne en mal. Bah, je colle ma colonne Goloken. Hey, Goloken!
Come here.
How many people?
They lock me up. They lock me up.
All right, sir.
Tell them. I owe you 26 years. Right? And I find I dwell on stupidness.
Unjust.
If a man, a big girl, sleeping on the street, you have the right to be beating them and drinking water on them.
That is right.
I won, that's not my own, that's wrong.
Are you saying that something?
I am not pleased at that at all. And I vex with them. Police.
This is something that most people don't know about. So what you talking about?
I'm telling you. I am putting it to you.
It's a bully kind of thing, aren't
it? It's a bully, a bully.
It's
a bully. I make a baccarat with them, but she don't come around me because I know jail.
Right. Now what does happen when you go in? Do you have to pay a fine or something?
You pay $200 in 30 days.
Yeah. So look at that. They're basically asking if you go without the money.
They're bracing you.
Pay the money.
They're bracing you one time.
Right.
I make a baccarat with the how do you call him? The commissioner. I see that is not right.
What did the commissioner?
The commissioner said that the police are kind of wrong.
He said that.
Yes, I make a baccarat.
Wow. But has anything been done, or is it?
Yes, I wanna get damaged.
But nothing good has been done.
Nothing good.
Alright, so we depending on the people who watch this video.
I right now, because the police are bullying the people that vagrant. Beating them. I tell them to go move over my office and all kind of thing.
Go back and get them.
Go do them what the police want you to go. A vagrant taking a little shelter.
What are
you? And you waking them up and kicking them up and stamping them up.
Man.
That is not right. My mother and family too. They go there too. I make a back like that, or we're talking.
So basically they speak to you like animals.
They beat everybody. You be talking about old man. You can't exist there by beating your man. And position in to walk in the station.
One man.
God don't like that young family boy. You don't even kill somebody though, you don't want to come and lock your back up, but I guess. Where you don't like all that, don't do it. The Bible says that. Right? I'm not on that with them.
All
because
right.
I always tell them, you have to die.
If you don't like yourself, don't do one.
If you have to die, you have to die. Remember, police dying, I could die too.
That's it. You're being very straight with
us. Should they kill the policeman in town?
Yeah.
What goes around, come back around.
That is exactly correct. Might be able to put that.
Why talking seriously?
That is exactly correct. You notice that they don't talk about the oppressed people in the papers.
No.
But as soon as one policeman dead.
So let you forget you can tell you. I was last year Christmas going there. They go to London. I said, well, I go stay on because I'm a wife and child. I go stay. The room. About 15 police from me down the wall.
What? Right.
And beat me. Let me see my back, I go share. And I tell him, before the week that he got dead, and he come true. The same policeman come and dead me.
And that wasn't because of you.
That
just happened in you.
Happened. Don't beat no big grand boy. God don't like
Manda.
That.
What goes around?
Hey.
You have a family.
Manda.
Somebody might kill your family. I tell you.